At the Board of Selectmen meeting on September 12th, the Director of Public Works and board members discussed the potential change in speed limit on certain areas of Needham. Municipal producer Liz Kalajian has more.
At the annual town meeting in May, town meeting members passed a regulation which would allow the town to change some speed limits from 30 miles per hour to 25 miles per hour.
Our focus has been to examine and identify where our current regulations are in place, where the speed limits have been established by regulation already, or school zones and such, and to identify those locations that have the potential for desire to be reduced to 25 miles per hour.
The town has determined that there are 33 streets where the speed limit could be decreased.
And to identify those locations that have the potential for desire to be reduced to 25 miles per hour. Playground areas, dense business areas, the town centers, elderly housing, assembly areas, golf courses, locations where there's a generally higher activity of pedestrian activity as well.
With the availability of traffic routing applications, I use Waze. I know a lot of people who use Waze. It takes people through neighborhoods. This has a major public policy impact, and this will help address some of that. So I think this is good to start here, and let's hear what the public has to say.
The date of the public hearing on this matter will soon be announced. For the Needham Channel News, I'm Liz Kalajian.